I wish both of them the best there is in life.